The Massenberg Summer Institute is a summer program at UMass Amherst for high school kids so that they can get an experience on what college life is all about and also become inspired to pursue their STEM careers or their STEM dreams.
Basically, when people say science and technology, they would only see coding and math and all these like intensive stuff that most people would rather like stay away from and not like try to experience. STEM is not all that. We have like geography and all these like other arts programs that's also related to STEM. One of the students figured out that she likes like building things and she'd be like into architecture and stuff, and that's through the robotics class. Since we're student mentors, we meet them during their class time, which is around 9 to 4, and after that they go back to the dorms where the rest life have programs for them. I've seen their schedule and it says like karaoke night, movie night, and they were taken to the mall, they went ice skating just the other day.
Today is family day! We're about to have some workshops and they're about to show them the robotics and do their entrepreneurship pitch that the students have been working on and to talk about Massenberg and hopefully inspire them to keep their students moving on the track into STEM careers so that I can have them later. I want them all as my students, don't worry, I want them all.
Hi everyone and welcome to our pitch. We have the invention of the Everpack, which is an improvement of a regular backpack.
We present to you the TechNote First Generation.
It's been really fun to see them be creative and learn new things.
To see those smiles, to see even sometimes when they're stressed out. It's really wonderful because they're engaging. They're thinking about, oh my gosh, I want to get this done and how do I do it? And just to see what our future looks like is really a wonderful opportunity for me.
Today we went on a hike around campus and I learned that Massachusetts during Pangea kind of almost got torn off and went over with Africa.
I learned about how my own heritage I can put out and it's STEM related.
I like learning about coding and how to program the robot to do the tests that we give it.
Technically, the coding is pretty hard because we're trying to get our robot to follow a black line and keeps going in circles.
I've been really liking the panel so far. I think it's really great to have people like who are in like STEM industries, like come and talk to us.
I'm super proud of the kids for coming. It's not easy to go into fields where you don't see anyone like you and do work that is super unforgiving and super difficult. And I'm just really happy that these kids came here and stuck through it and tried something that wasn't easy at all, but still gratifying.
Be able to be a part of their lives and hopefully give them a bit of information or opportunities that they might not have had is just the most rewarding thing in the world. And it all is in honor of Samuel Massenberg, which was a wonderful person and someone that we definitely want to remember every time we come together as a family. That it's because of the love that Samuel Massenberg had for students in STEM that we're able to do this also.